आई डोंट नो.
वेरी गुड.
मैम सृष्टि शर्मा, कैन यू हियर मी?
या आई कैन हियर यू.
ओके मैम.
ऑलराइट. सो ओ एला शेव. So what is the meaning of Shiv?
Where is the
goat?
Goat.
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 Very good. So, U Ela Shiv. U Ela Shiv. What is?
Where is goat? Man, U Ela Shiv. Shiv.
Yes.
Where is the goat?
Okay, so goat. Can you read the spelling of Shiv? Shiv.
S H E W V E R.
S H E V
R E.
S H E V R E R E.
S H E V R E. Ma'am.
Hold on. This is C, not S. Okay, this is
C H E V R E.
C H E V R E. C H E V R E.
Who H La?
Okay, so
okay, ma'am.
So ESC is pronounced is as A. Okay, O A La Shev. Okay, EST is pronounced as A. So this is O A La
Shev.
Yes.
O A La Shev.
O A La Shev.
O A La Shev.
O A La Shev.
O A La Shev. Okay, all right. Let's continue. Okay, so je ne sais pas. I don't know.
I don't know.
Where is goat?
Again, L D Pala.
Who is there?
L.
Who is there?
It's not there.
It's not there.
It's near the cat. Okay.
Near the cat.
Again. Mom, can you repeat it again?
Okay. L. L.
L.
Double L. E is L. Okay, L A ta. L A
ta.
Pote dusha. Pote
dusha. Pote dusha.
Pote dusha.
Pote dusha.
Okay.
Dusha, ma'am.
Everyone is speaking.
Ma'am, you. Ma'am, you post after the class. Ma'am, the work you can after the class.
Yeah, I'll share it with the group. All right. So, okay, so this is L. Okay, repeat after me. L. L. Okay.
L.
Yeah. Eta. Eta.
Elita.
Elita. Okay, say this way. Elita. Elita.
Elita.
Elita.
Okay.
Elita.
Elita.
Elita. Elita. Elita. Elita.
Elita.
Elita.
Elita. Elita. Elita. Elita. Elita.
Elita. Elita. Elita. So you know, you can read till A. Okay, so Elita. So when you are saying Elita, so it means you can read till A. Okay, Elita. Next is
okay, ma'am. L eta, 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 L eta,
L eta, L eta, L eta, L ali.
Ma'am, I do 10 times L eta.
Wow. Okay.
Eta, Eleta, 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 Eleta. 10 times I did it.
Eleta, 20 times.
Superb.
10 times I did it. Eleta.
Okay, so now we will move on to the next word. Okay. So C O T E. Okay, so this is Kote. Okay, Kote.
Kote.
Kote. कुत्ते
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 कुत्ते कुत्ते कुत्ते कुत्ते कुत्ते कुत्ते कुत्ते
कुत्ते कुत्ते
कोते 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 कोते
कोते कोते ओके सो नेक्स्ट इज दूषा ओके दूषा This is
Dusha.
Listen Dusha. Me carefully. Open your ears. Okay. Listen me carefully. This is Du. Just as in Hindi we say the. Okay. This is Du. Okay. Du Sha. Du Sha. Du Sha. Okay. So now I will say this way. Kote Du Sha. Okay. Dusha. Kote Du Sha. Okay.
Kote Du Sha.
So I think now
Ma'am, can I speak something?
Yeah, tell me.
Ma'am, French words are so easy.
Yeah, definitely they are easy.
Ma'am, when I come in fourth class, I take the language French.
Very good. Very good. Good.
Ma'am, job. My brother also take French.
Very good.
Language.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good choice. Good choice. Okay.
So okay, ma'am.
Read the whole sentence. Okay. So this is.
Okay, ma'am.
What's the whole sentence?
Okay. Okay. Listen me first, then you can repeat after me. Okay. Listen me first.
Elita.
Kote dusha.
Kote dusha.
Elita. Kote dusha.
Wow.
Elita. Kote dusha.
Elita. Kote dusha.
Elita. Kote dusha.
Elle ta kote dusha.
Okay, so now Elle is Suhla Tab. It's easy.
Elle is Suhla Tab.
Wow.
So it means that
is Suhla Tab. Okay, so L is Suhla Tab means on the table. Okay, L is Suhla Tab on the table. Very good.
Ma'am, okay. What do we say? It's on the table.
What?
How to pronounce the table?
Okay, so table. Okay, so now we will learn how to say table in French. Okay. So this is a table. We all know this is a table. Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So table as in table. Okay. table.
Table.
Yes. So table as
table.
Table. Okay. All right. So we will learn this song one more time. Okay. Okay. So U-A-L-S-H-A. Repeat after me.
U-A-L-S-H-A.
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 Wow. U-A-L-S-H-A.
U-A-L-S-H-A.
Okay. Okay. So, sha means cat.
U-A-L-S-H-A.
Sha means
U-A-L-S-H-A.
Okay. What is the meaning of
sha? I'm cat.
Okay, and what is the meaning of O? O U O U means
where.
Very good. So this is O A L S H A. Means where is the cat? And now we are trying to find out where is the cat?
Where is the cat?
Yes, we are trying to find
where out. Where is the cat?
Yes, so in French, how we can say? In French, I will say, ou e le chat. Yes?
Ou-le-sha. Where is the cat?
Let's repeat one more time.
Where is the cat?
U-A-L-S-H-A.
Okay. So, je ne sais pas means?
Je ne sais pas.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Okay. So, now we will say je ne sais pas. Okay.
Je ne sais pas.
Very good. So, je ne sais pas means I don't know.
Okay. Je ne sais pas.
Wow.
Je ne sais pas.
If I ask, who will give me the answer? Okay. So, if I say, ou est le chat? So, your answer will be? Where is the cat? Okay, so repeat after me.
Il est sous la table.
Now I will call each one of you to read this, okay? All right, so now I'm calling Asmi. Are you ready to read this? Asmi? Yes? Okay, read this line. Yeah. Very good. So this is A. Okay, Asmi. E-S-T is pronounced as A. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So il est sur la table. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so repeat this line. Read one more.
Il est sur la table.
Wow, amazing. Okay, now I will call Moksh. Are you ready to read this?
Yes.
Okay, read this.
Il est sur la table.
Table. Okay, very good. Moksh, good job. Okay, Shivansh, are you ready? Yes?
Il est sur la table.
Tablu. Wow. Okay, Aradhya, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am. El es la tabla.
Wow, very good. Okay. So, Srishti, are you ready?
El es la tabla.
Very nice. Aradhya, good job. Okay, Srishti, read this. Very good. Good job. Okay. So, Sia, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Can you read this? Okay, Sia, read this.
Il.
Yeah. Wow. A. Okay.
La. Table.
Table. Okay. This is table. Okay. So just table. As table, table as in table. Okay?
Table.
Good job. Okay. Very good. Okay, Ridhan. Okay, Ridhan, would you like to read this? Okay, unmute yourself. No? Okay, it's all right. So let's continue.
Ma'am, Trisha, can I speak this?
Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay, read this. I thought you have read. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, continue, Trisha.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah.
Il-le.
Okay, this is il-e.
Il-le. Il-le.
Su.
Su.
La.
La.
Hmm.
Table.
No. Is it table? Is it table? No. Okay, who will correct?
Ma'am, Srishti Sharma.
Okay. Okay, Srishti.
Yeah.
Il le sur la table.
Wow. So this is il le sur la table. Okay, Trisha.
Il le sur la table.
Very good. So il le sur la table.
Thank you, ma'am.
Practice it. Practice it two times. Ille su la
ta. Ille su la ta.
Very good. And what is the meaning of table? What is the meaning of table?
Ma'am, table.
Wow.
Table.
And what is
Man, the meaning of table?
S-U-R. What is the meaning of su?
Ma'am, su means on.
On.
Su means on.
Ma'am,
su means on.
Very
yes,
good.
Su means on.
On. Very good. Let's continue. Okay. We will just listen this, okay? Just listen it. Okay. I think we have practiced this line also. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is L-A ta ko te dusha.
L-A ta te dusha.
Very good. L-A ta ko te dusha.
L-A ta do te dusha.
Very good.
Ma'am, what does this line mean? L-A ta
do te dusha. L-A ta do te dusha. L-A ta do te dusha. L-A ta do te dusha. L-A ta do te dusha.
Quote is near.
I read five times.
Very good. So, L-A ta ko te dusha. Okay.
L-A ta ko te dusha.
Ko te dusha. Very good. So, let's continue. Okay, so again, same line. Elle sur la table. Yes, same line.
Yes, ma'am.
On the table.
Elle sur la table.
Yes.
Elle sur la table. Ma'am, sur.
Yeah.
Ma'am, sur meat. Ma'am, sur meat on.
Yeah, amazing. Yes, Srishti, you agree with Trisha?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Aradhya, yes. You agree with Trisha? Su means on? Yes. Shivansh, do you agree?
Yeah, I do agree. I do agree.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. So, su means on. We all agree with Trisha. Okay?
Means
and
on.
La table, La table means table.
Right. La table means table.
Yeah.
La table means table.
Wow. Je ne sais pas.
Okay.
Où est le singe? Il n'est pas là. Il est devant le chat. Il est devant le chat. Il est sur la table.
Again, same line. Il est sur la table. Yes.
Il est sur la table.
Monkey means also on the table. And la table means table.
So monkey is also, again, monkey is also on the table. Yes, so cat is on the table, goat is on the table.
Ma'am, and su monkey means on and lata means table.
Yes, la table, table. Okay, ta, b,
table.
Table, okay?
Table.
Yes.
Sul table means on the table.
Yes. Okay. So, okay, now I'm sharing another screen, okay? So, give me a second, okay? Give me a second, hold on. All right, so all of you, can you see my screen now?
Yes, yes, yes ma'am.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so do you have pen and paper with you? Pen and paper or notebook with you? Are you ready with your notebook? All right. Okay, so I want you to write this in your notebook. Okay. All right. Write this in your notebook. Okay.
Ma'am, can we write in my rough notebook?
Anywhere you can write. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. I am writing in my rough notebook
also. Do you have French notebook?
No, ma'am.
What happened? Are you all right? What happened? Okay, you need water? You need water? It's okay, all right. So, write this in your notebook. Okay?
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Ma'am, explain this. What is the heading this? Okay. A to B.
Yes, so this is eth, okay? E T R E, okay? E T R E. Write this. So today I want you to write this in your notebook, okay? So you can write first line, second line, and third line, okay? Write only three lines in your notebook, okay? The first one, second one, and the third one, okay?
What? Ma'am, we need
to ma'am, in all this, in yeah. all this.
Ma'am, we need yeah. to make lines in a notebook.
Not line, but you can write this one. Je suis, okay? First one, je suis, which means I am, okay? Je suis means I am, okay? Je suis.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, so this is je suis. Repeat after me.
Je suis.
Very good. So repeat after me five times. Je suis.
Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Ma'am, I am Twinsha. I read five times.
Very good. Okay, Srishti. Read this je five times.
Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis. Je suis, je suis.
Not shui, but this is sui, okay? Je,
je
okay.
Sui,
sui.
Je sui.
Okay, Aradhya, read this five times.
Je suis, je suis, je suis, je suis, je suis.
Wow, okay, Shivansh, continue.
Je suis tu es.
Oh wow. Okay, next one.
Elle est.
No. Okay, so you know how to say je suis. Okay, very good.
Je suis.
Yeah, very good. Okay, Sia, read this.
Je Jai Shri.
Wow, Sia, good job. Okay, Moksh, continue.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
I have a class, so can I leave?
Yeah, you can if you have class. Okay. All right. So continue, Moksh. Continue. Yes.
Jaswi.
Okay, Jaswi.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, I am Twisha. Ma'am, I am reading these three lines of this, and after the class, you can post this. I will tell you this the work.
Yeah.
In the group.
Okay, I will share this in the group. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. All right. So okay. So first one is je suis. Okay. And next one is chue. Okay. Chue.
Chue.
Chue. So T U and E S. So chue. Okay. Chue. So this is chue.
Ma'am, chue. How are you?
No.
Ma'am, it means this.
No, chue means you are. Okay.
Chue are.
You are.
We say this chue.
Yeah.
Okay, ma'am.
I knew that. I knew that.
Je suis means I am. Chue means you are. Okay. You are. Okay, Moksh, are you writing it or you are playing? Okay, tell me, show me your notebook. You have notebook with you? Where is your notebook? Wow, Srishti. Okay, good job. Okay. All right, Trisha, good job. Yes. Okay, all right. Okay, so second is Chue and third one is Ile. Okay, I-L-E-S-T, Ile. So, Ile.
Ma'am, you are so sweet.
Oh, thank you. So, Ile means he is or it is. Okay, Ile. So, I-L-E-S-T, Ile. Okay? Okay, so Ile means he is or it is. All right, Sia, are you writing it?
I've written it already.
You have written this already? Okay, this one also, je suis? I don't think so.
Yes.
Yes.
You have written already? Okay, all right, great. Yeah, so very good. So this is je suis, chue, il, a. Okay, all right. And il a means he is. Okay, il a as in he is. Okay, so any one of you would like to read these first three? Okay, so Shivansh, are you ready? Okay, now continue.
Je suis Q-A-L-S.
No, this is Ile. Okay, I-L. Ile.
Ile.
Yes, so je suis Q-A-L-E. Okay, Ile. Practice it, Ile, Shivansh.
Ile.
Yes.
Ile, 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 ile.
Good job. Okay, Aradhya, continue. Yes, very good.
I have written it all.
Yeah.
Je
suis.
Jue.
Jue. Okay. Ile. Ile. Okay, so I am.
Ile.
Very good. So, Ile. Okay. All right. So, Srishti, are you ready to read this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ile.
Okay, read the first also. First one.
Je suis.
Je suis.
Je suis. Sorry, je suis.
Yeah. Chue. Yeah. Chue. Ile.
Ile.
Ile. Okay. All right. Moksh, are you ready? Okay, read this.
Je ne sais pas.
Je suis.
Very good. Next one.
Tu es.
No, this is Chue. Okay. Chue. A. Okay. Next one.
You
okay.
After you have written war
ill. Ill. Okay. This is ill. All right. Chewy and ill. Okay. All right. That's great. So I want to share something with you. Okay. So if you have written this, just tell me. Or you are writing it. Aradhya, are you done? Yes. Okay. Shivansh, have you done?
Mom, yes. I have a question. I'm writing the word ille.
Ille? Okay, write this. Ille. Yeah? Sorry, tell me, Srishti.
Confusion.
Yeah, tell me, what is your confusion?
Mom, after you have written plural. And they are M, they are M.
Yes. So we will discuss this also, okay? We will discuss this also, okay? Okay, Sia, are you ready to read this?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay, very good. Read this. Read this. Very good. Mm-hmm.